35 Battle Lounge with the 2NK team. We did not get as many streams in last week as we had hoped, due to, well, all sorts of nonsense, really. But it was a decent week to rest, what with the election and everything else going on, and we didn't want to push too hard. Now that that is at least a little bit resolved, we are back in the flow of things, and we are here in training again. If you would like to join our lounge, we are doing the usual thing with 3 rounds of first to 2, character select off, in this US East Coast Atlantic Rim style lounge. Generally, if you're anywhere remotely near there, you can probably get a reasonable connection to us. Lag is alright as long as it doesn't get so choppy as to be unplayable, generally. We don't tend to mind too much, so you can decide on whether it annoys you overall, if you happen to be a bit further out.
Akuma wins.
Otherwise, please stop by to play, or obviously, well, watch like you are right now, and enjoy the show.
Akuma wins. Fight. one. Fight! Round one. Fight! final round. Akuma wins. Round one. Fight. Round
final round. Fight!
Round one. Fight!
Yeah.
1. Fight!
Final round. Fight!
one. Fight! Final round. Fight! one. Fight.
Ah!
one. Fight!
Fight!
Round one. Fight. Round one. Yeah.
show you the divide in our class.
Cloud.
Round one. Fight.
Final round. Round one. Fight!
one. Fight! Round one.
Round two. Fight! Round 1. Fight!
one. Fight.
Alright, it has been about 90 minutes, and that does seem like a reasonable point to wrap up the stream portion of this lounge. The lounge may remain open a bit longer, depending on who is still around to play and who else joins, but we will have this as our last on-stream match of the night. I can't guarantee strictly that we will have our Guilty Gear Tuesday train this week, but you should still certainly check our Twitter, 2_MK_FGC, tomorrow Tuesday for the Tuesday train at 7 p.m. U.S. Eastern Time to see if anything is going on. We generally tweet when we are about to start stream at about that time or a few minutes later, so you can check in there. Same goes for our Dead or Alive 6 60 times Thursday lobby, also at 7 p.m. U.S. Eastern Time. And this one is a little more consistent in terms of timing, but you can still of course find out that we've begun or any such things on our Twitter 2_MK_FGC at around that time. Other than that, we will see you next week. And hope you enjoy your day.
Holly wins.
final round. Fight!
Holly.